Apart from this, I want to say one more thing. She was also invited by the United Nations on the Ahimsa Day, Ahimsa Day, remembering the birth centenary of M.S. Subbalakshmi and 50th year of M.S. Subbalakshmi singing in the same place at United Nations. And she is the second Indian to go and sing there. And she has got that great respect from all over the world. Now, presentation of the award.
Sadha Mangalam.